Of Psyches has grown enough. I can sense a large wave of Psyches coming from the Valley of Kings.
Yeah!
We did it, Adol.
You actually managed to release all the Psyches.
Sarai.
No right to be addressed by that name.
Huh? What do you mean?
As I said before, my true name is Ura. My species descended to Earth from the skies above, possessing the power of mimicry.
Mimicry?
It's the ability to perfectly copy another creature's shape and features.
With our power of mimicry, we claimed dominion over the land and flourished, but we were eventually rooted by the Lacrimosa, and I was selected to be a warden. When the Eternian era began, I descended to Earth once again, so that I may find a new warden of evolution among the Eternians.
Then how'd you become the Princess of Eternia?
To find the person whose soul burns brightest, I thought it best to insert myself among royalty, so I snuck into the palace, where I learned the young princess was deathly ill.
Then...
Yes. After Princess Sarai succumbed to her illness, I used my mimicry to assume her place. I reconstructed her personality and appearance, and made it part of my own. Then a few years later, at the Temple of the Great Tree, I met you, Donna.
Then, the Sarai I've always known was... Donna...
Don't make this more personal than it is. This was all for the Great Lacrimosa. I did what I deemed necessary to protect this world.
This story again?
Even if that's true, think about Donna.
Her best friend was an imposter. Poor Donna.
It was unforgivable.
If you know that, then... happening to me?
Something's wrong.
This won't forgive what I've done, but... my control over my mimicry is becoming unstable. The way you spoke just now...
It's been a while, Donna.
Sarai?
Huh? What's going on?
Don't ask me, Squirt.
I'm Sarai's personality, as reconstructed through Uvra's mimicry. To be clear, I'm still not the real Sarai. But I'm the Sarai that you've known ever since we were young.
How is this possible?
Uvra is a kind and virtuous person by nature. She must be suffering from carrying out her duty as a warden. The fact that you released her psyche is no doubt affecting her too.
How is this possible?
So sorry I couldn't stay with you until the end. And I'm sorry about Olga.
No.
Donna.
I want to stay and talk to you more than anything. But we have to go.
Yes. You're running out of time.
Adol, let's return to Saren Garden.
Adol, please come back to Octus once you receive the power. If you intend to stop the Lacrimosa, I'll explain what you need to do.
You will? That's a big help.
Yes. But for now, you must hurry to Saren Garden.